old doctors must stop describing every other doctor as very good. Oh, he's very good. A new report says preventable medical errors have become a $1 trillion a year problem, so they can't all be very good. Just once, I'd like to hear someone in the medical profession be honest. Dr. Schnitzberg? He's the worst. He once left a ukulele inside a patient.